Hi, my name is Joycey Grant, and I live in Las Vegas, Nevada, and I've been in the Culinary Union for 23 years, maybe 24, and it's an absolute blessing. On January 31st, I decided to go down and get a diet soda, and I was coming back into my building at 5 miles an hour, and another automobile hit my car at maybe 70 miles an hour. Well, I've always been sort of lucky in my life till that day, but then I had the miracle come, the real miracle, and her name was Brittany Zetti. She organized everything. She made me feel comfortable. She made me not afraid. She did anything that she could possibly do. Without the Culinary Health Fund behind me, I never, ever, ever would have had this. I was supposed to be gone. But here I am to tell the story. Why I think this is really important for all of you to know is because I have nobody. And now I have this gigantic union family that I felt like I was born into because of the way they took care of me.